For the first time, America's health rankings compare states by the health of their seniors. The 2013 Senior Report finds Tennessee seniors among the least healthy in the nation. In particular, the report shows many seniors in Tennessee struggle to get adequate nutrition.
Seniors have some special problems or concerns regarding nutrition. A lot of seniors end up eating the same thing over and over again. Many seniors have trouble with transportation. And when they rely on a family member or neighbor to take them to the grocery store, they don't want to impose. So they just go maybe once, maybe twice a month. This really eliminates the ability to get fresh fruits and vegetables. Other health concerns that come in can be the ability to eat. If they don't have good dental care, they may not be able to chew. Recently, the Tennessee Commission on Aging and Disability conducted a survey of top needs of seniors. The top issues identified were affordable dental care, eye care, and hearing care. These services are not paid for in general by Medicare or Medicaid for adults. So seniors find these services very expensive, and if something has to go, they tend to not take care of their teeth or their eyes or their hearing.